voice if, like, if you're just going to go.
Well, I can sing it in
Yeah, just mouth voice. It or whatever. Yeah, just kind of mouth it. We'll
okay.
Get the point.
Okay. Okay. And then we'll know when you start.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's do this. Yeah. That's how it should start.
Wait, what?
The lyrics, I only have like two verses of the lyrics.
And they're really fast, right?
Are you right?
Oh yeah. Well, we could do both. We could do a hooray, hooray with just the drums, and then do hooray, hooray with all the instrumentation, and then double up the verse.
Oh yeah.
Do half the verse.
Oh yeah.
Do, and then half the verse fast, and then, or half the chorus. You know what I mean, right?
Thank you.
Can I make a suggestion at this point towards the end of the song? Yeah, we modulate the last chorus up a whole step.
Oh yeah.
So because like all step. Great rock songs like full step modulation.
What's up? Where are you starting?
So you gotta end it here.
Yeah. So you
changed
you're
it.
Supposed to be like, hooray, hooray for Billy.
No. It's, that's half step.
No, I know. Step. That's it's the like same step. Step. Right? Hooray, hooray for Billy. And then up.
We wrote the song a half a key down, half a step down, and then moved it a half step because that's what you would do. And now you want to do a step, another step change in it.
That's right? Actually that's how the song is supposed to go, yeah.
Wait, so just on the last verse then?
Just on the
So we'll be singing. Verse.
Okay.
We get the last verse.
So check it out.
Should we come back in?
Yeah, when we come back, so we start out the clap, hooray, hooray, for booze, and then we come back in a whole step higher for the last musical bit, for the last instrumental bit.
Don't come back in the same and then go
so
a step
we start
higher,
with A flat.
Step
higher.
Yeah,
G
okay,
sharp.
That sounds good, yeah.
So we start with A flat.
Let's try that.
G sharp. So you're talking right here?
No, it'll be B flat. Yeah, A sharp.
Whole step, yeah.
A sharp.
Two frets.
So yeah, whole
A
step.
Sharp, so.
Two frets. Yeah. Left.
Hooray, 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 hoo
Hooray, hooray for boobies. Hooray, hooray for boobies. Hooray, hooray.
Okay, so we're coming into the end, we're like decelerating towards the end, and it's sounding fucking sick. And then so we come into the end, we're like.
Okay. yeah. Oh, dude.
I think the only thing we changed about this song was the end, and it goes, now it goes, it comes back in, it's like 800 billion, 900 billion, 1000 billion, 1100 billion, 1500 billion, it goes up to 1500, and then it's bail me out.
So bail me out.
It's got a little
bail me out.
We're still doing the whole, like, now really, like, playing in the middle of it, kind of like build,
really slowly, maybe, if you're doing that, because it's actually, it's an 8 count, right?
It's an
8 count between two simple steps.
Okay, so let's just play it. So we're still doing the intro like that, right?
Yeah.
Check it out.
Here's the main riff. Thank you.
So F. Start off F. A, C. Actually, A.
Starting on the high note and going to the low note.
Don't be upset. We can play it your way. Ready?
Oh, here he is. Now you play it.
Yeah. Skinner song.
Or Skinnian. That's all I just said. Skinnian. Back and don't serve as a fun
one. And Blue in the face.
Blue in the face.
Yeah. Blue in the face.
Yeah. Let's try that one. I like that song.
Let's do it.
I'm a full brush man.
Thank you.
Funny.
What?
Actually, how you say that? I said I loved you and you threw my back out. That's